differently.
Fox says John Roberts, the news putting investors in a buying mood today, the Dow surging 270 points. The Senate's top Democrat is summing up the G7. Minority Leader Chuck Schumer saying it was another missed opportunity for President Trump to show America's strength by unifying key global partners. America is listening to Fox News.
Driving is freedom. The freedom to keep moving, to control your destiny, and to choose your path. And now, that freedom fits in the palm of your hand. It's called Ford Pass, the only app that gives you roadside assistance. Ford Pass rewards, and now when you buy or lease a new Ford, earn points you can use toward flexible complimentary maintenance that gives you, well, more freedom. Ford Pass, built to keep you moving. Built Ford proud. Visit your participating Ford dealership to find out about getting flexible complimentary maintenance when you buy or lease a new Ford and sign up for rewards.
Roadside assistance is included for certain Ford owners and available to everyone for a per service fee. Ford reserves the right to change program details without obligations. Visit your participating dealer or FordPassRewards.com for program rules and restrictions. Ford Pass, compatible with select smartphone platforms, is available via a download.
Tendering to authorities, three employees of a nursing home where a dozen patients died in the days after a hurricane.
A number of former employees, including nurses of the Hollywood Hills Nursing Home in Broward County, Florida, are to be charged with crimes in connection with 12 patients dying at the facility in the midst of power losses during 2017's Hurricane Irma. Those patients were left in sweltering heat during and after the storm. An attorney for a former administrator of the nursing home says blame should be on state officials they say ignored calls for help. In Miami, Eben Brown, Fox News.
Another storm popping up in the Atlantic Ocean. The tropical depression is about 300 miles southeast of Cape Hatteras, North Carolina, and is expected to become a tropical storm by tonight or tomorrow, but is not expected to threaten the U.S. Also in the Atlantic, tropical storm Dorian, which is closing in on the Lesser Antilles.
The system is expected to then move towards Puerto Rico and Hispaniola on Thursday, possibly as a hurricane, and then weaken as it interacts with land.
Fox meteorologist Janice Dean. Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg isn't letting cancer treatment get in the way of a commitment. The 86-year-old was at the University at Buffalo School of Law today accepting an honorary degree. She recently completed radiation therapy for a malignant tumor on her pancreas. Another restaurant chain makes a move beyond meat.
Get your fried chicken fix without the chicken. KFC plans to test a plant-based product at a restaurant in Atlanta and could expand the offering to other locations as testing continues. Protein giant Beyond Meat will supply the imitation chicken for KFC's Beyond Fried Chicken.
Fox's Steve Rappaport, Tim Hortons, Applebee's, Subway, and Dunkin' already offer Beyond Meat products on their menu. I'm Pam Puso, and this is Fox News.
Good afternoon. This is Jim Harris with your local information news. The eight surviving members of the Clinton 12, the black students who desegregated Clinton High School in 1956, and family members of the four deceased members of that group, once again made the trip down Foley Hill this morning, the 63rd anniversary of the desegregation of Clinton High School. The route was lined by students from both Clinton Middle and Elementary schools, as well as members of the community, local leaders, and others. Following the walk, there was a special program at the middle school where the Clinton 12 was celebrated and received proclamations from the state and county, as well as from city leaders in both Clinton and Oak Ridge. U.S. Senator Lamar Alexander was among the many dignitaries present during the celebration. You can watch the walk plus that special celebration from Clinton Middle School on our Facebook page. Just visit Facebook and search for WYSH AM 1380. All lanes of traffic on I-75 South in Anderson County reopened at around 8 o'clock Sunday night after having been shut down most of the day due to a tractor-trailer fire. Efforts to fight that fire were hampered by the presence of what turned out to be ammunition, as well as both garden and pool chemicals. The fire was reported at around 1 o'clock Sunday afternoon, and lanes were closed due to the presence of the chemicals and the exploding ammunition. When emergency crews first arrived on the scene, though, they had no idea what was in the trailer, as the driver did not know and there was reportedly no manifest. The following chemicals were found in the trailer, according to authorities: hypochlorite, chlorine, hydrochloric acid, Roundup, and other herbicides and pesticides. Crews from the Andersonville and Norris Fire Departments responded to the scene. Anderson County Emergency Management and the Clinton Fire Department were also called in to assist. The EMA took care of the hazardous materials cleanup, while TDOT, which also responded to the fire, stopped all southbound traffic at mile marker 125. The scene was eventually cleared and all lanes of traffic reopened last night at around 8 o'clock. No injuries were reported, although the driver of the truck did have to be helped by a couple of passersby, and several firefighters and two Anderson County Sheriff's deputies did take trips to the North Knox Medical Center due to their proximity to the burning chemicals. For more, visit WYSHradio.com. From your East Tennessee Weather Center, it's looking like our Monday will be partly to mostly cloudy with afternoon high temperatures around 78 degrees and a 40% chance for scattered on and off rain showers. Tonight will be mostly cloudy with a 60% chance for rain and overnight lows around 65.
WYSH AM 1380, Anderson County's country.
It's that time again. It's time to dial 865-457-1380 or toll free 877-711-4005. It's time to go trading on Trading Time.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Trading Time Primetime. It is 9 minutes past the hour of 6 o'clock on your Monday afternoon. Tonight's password is Ray Varner Ford. It's a new one here, folks. New sponsor here. Get some more information about them after this commercial break, but you can call them at 865-457-0704. You can call us for Trading Time Primetime. Buy, sell, trade, lose, find, and give away at 865-457-1380. Toll free at 877-711-4005. Prime Time listeners on Praise FM 96.3. You will listen from 6 to 6:30. You can call us at 865-577-4885. Ray Barter Ford is tonight's password, and taking a commercial break right here. Already got a call lined up. I'll be back to answer your calls in Trading Time Prime Time on WYSH.
Remember, Trading Time fans, you can hear Trading Time 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. Monday through Saturday on AM 1380, FM 101.1 WYSH, AM 960 WQLA, on BBB TV 12, on Comcast Cable in Anderson, Roan, and Morgan counties, and on Comcast Cable Channel 230 in Campbell County. You can also listen to us online at WYSHradio.com or on your smartphone using the TuneIn Radio app. And now, you can listen to WYSH on Alexa, just by saying, "Alexa, play WYSH." So tune in with us tomorrow morning, 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. for Trading Time on WYSH.
Talented people can make works of art with many different things. If your art is decorating and quilting, Mid-South Sewing is the place for you. From top-of-the-line Brothers Sewing and Embroidery machines to repairs, classes, and more, it's Mid-South Sewing. Add an extra dimension to your creativity with Caesar Vinyl. Check them out online at mdsew.com or see them today in the Gallery Shopping Center, 7240 Kingston Pike. Mid-South Sewing.
WYSH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have Knight's password?
Yes, sir. Good evening. It is Ray Varner Ford.
That is right, and good evening to you. Go right ahead.
Yes, sir. For sale today, I have a variety of porcelain pieces. These are from the Franklin Mint. These are of Marilyn Monroe. All of them have their paperwork and certificates and all that, and still in the original packaging. There's about 16 pieces. We'd like to sell the entire set for $250. Also, I'm looking to hire somebody with a truck and a really low trailer for about 4 hours. We'll be very, very well compensated. We're going to need some help moving. Please give me a call at 272-3194.
272-3194. Thank you.
Yes. Yes, sir. Thank you.
WISH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have Knott's password?
Yeah, Ray Varner Ford.
That's correct. Go right ahead.
Yeah, I got a 820 John Deere tractor with the platinum plows and the disc with it. It was $5,500 for it. It's a real nice tractor. And I got a real nice gun cabinet. It holds 6 guns. It's real nice. And I got 2 exercise machines and a boy's bike, a 20-inch bike. And my number is 865-640-0459.
865-640-0459. Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. Keep up the good work.
I appreciate it. See you.
Yeah, but bye.
WISH, you there? I guess I just missed you. All right, folks. Tonight's password is Ray Varner Ford. They're at 2026 Charles G. Sevier's Boulevard in Clinton. 865-457-0704. Calls for Trading Time Prime Time. 865-457-1380. Toll free at 877-711-4005. Prime Time. This is on Praise FM 96.3. 865-577-4885. WISH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have Knott's password?
Yeah, Ray Varner Ford.
That's correct. Go right ahead.
Okay, I have a nice wooden rocker. It's in excellent shape. It has a padded a pad for it, the people to sit on, a padded cushion. I'm asking $50 for it. And also, I have a box set of CDs of the Eagles collection. It's got the book and all. I'm selling it for $20. And also, I have a car battery or truck battery. It's a standard size. It's top post. It's in real good shape. I'm selling it for $50. And for more information on this, they can reach me at area code 865-426-7057.
865-426-7057. Is that correct?
That's correct.
All righty. Thank you.
Thank you.
WISH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have Knott's password?
No, sir. I'm sorry. I wasn't at a radio.
All righty. Call right back in here, and I'll say the password and call right back in, okay?
Okay.
WISH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have Knott's password?
Hey, Sam. How you doing, buddy?
Pretty good. And you?
Oh, so far, a little damp, but okay. It's a Ray Varner Ford.
Yes, sir. Go right ahead.
We got a 96 Ford 3/4 ton. F-250, it's been used quite a bit. The motor probably had to be gone through it. And it take $800 for it. Transmission, rear end, everything, it's an 8-lug. Got a lot of real good running parts on it. But anyway, and we got a, oh gosh, what have I been putting on there? Then my mind went blank. Hey, if it don't get busy in a minute, can I call you back?
Yes, sir.
Okay, this number here is my friend's. It's 865. Let's see. 617-7307.
617-7307?
Yes, sir, Sam.
All right, and call right back in here when you remember it, okay?
I will. Thank you, buddy. Yeah,
thank you.
I'm out.
WISH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have Knott's password?
Ray Varner Ford.
That is correct. Go right ahead.
I've got a Frigidaire 17 cubic foot upright deep freeze, $125. I got a brass bed. It's queen size. Two brass lamps go with it for $150. I also have a bench seat for a Ford van. It's blue velour, $50. You can reach me at 264-5056.
264-5056. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
WISA Truck and Trading Time. Do you have Knight's password?
Ray Bottom or Ford.
That's correct. Go right ahead.
Okay. This is Dale Weaver. He lives out here in Laurel. Now, I'm looking for somebody doing some bush hogging for me. And that man the other day had that tractor on there for sale. Have him call me and we'll do some talking about it. Well, I mean, you know, I'll see what he says, and if he'll call me, bye-bye. My number is 865-659-2507.
865-659-2507. Thank you. Have a good one.
Okay, thank you, buddy.
See you. Alrighty, folks, tonight's password is Ray Varner Ford, 2026, North Charles G. Spears Boulevard in Clinton, 865-457-0704. Tonight's pass, call us for Trading Time Prime Time, that is, 865-457-1380. Toll free at 877-711-4005. Prime Time, this is on Praise FM 96.3. You all listen from 6 to 6:30 at 865-577-4885. Taking this commercial break right here, folks. Hopefully get some more calls right here on the air on Trading Time Prime Time on WYSH.
Rogers Group, who are they?
Rogers Group is a family-owned business started in 1908 that operates in 7 states. Locally, they're in Oak Ridge and Campbell County.
Rogers Group, what do they do?
They offer high-quality products and services at competitive prices. They offer commercial and residential services, crushed stone, sand, gravel, asphalt paving, and road and bridge construction.
Rogers Group, where are they?
250 Union Valley Road in Oak Ridge and at 429 Queener Road in Jacksboro.
Rogers Group, a local, family-owned, community-minded business.
Police pulled me over, license was expired. Picked me in the slammer, double A always answers. Yep, always available, you can count on them boys. Got me out the same day, good price on the invoice. Can't nobody tell me nothing. I call double A bail bonds when hard time get the toughest. Can't nobody tell me nothing. Double A gon' give me peace of mind.
When it comes to insurance, there's one company that will save you money year in and year out. Just listen to what people are saying.
This is Scotty Mullins. Over the last 13 years, Mr. Brad Utley has saved me thousands of dollars on insurance by switching to Progressive.
This is Jasper Young with WISH. I use ISG Insurance, and this year alone, they have saved me $1,200 annually.
ISG Insurance represents the best A-rated companies like Progressive, AAA, Nationwide, and more. Located at 499 Charles Severs Boulevard in Clinton, call 457-9907 for your free quote today.
Hey y'all, this is Julie for Old City Kitchens, Knoxville's newest premier kitchen showroom. If you're in the market for new cabinets or floors, do yourself a favor and visit Old City Kitchens in the old city of downtown Knoxville. Old City Kitchens delivers the best kitchen cabinet value in East Tennessee. How do we do it? Old City Kitchen cabinets feature plywood construction, not furniture board or particle board, and offer custom accessories like spice racks, under-counter microwave cabinets, farmhouse sinks, wall ovens, and pantry cabinets. We bundle all these features with a competitive low price to deliver outstanding value to our customers. Your dream kitchen just became affordable at Old City Kitchens. Come see our exquisite showroom at 216 East Depot Avenue, right in the heart of the Old City. When you're here, stay a while and enjoy Knoxville's rejuvenated downtown area. Be sure to connect with us on Facebook and Instagram, or even schedule a free kitchen design consultation at a time that best fits your busy schedule at oldcitykitchens.com. Recently voted Knoxville's best kitchen and bath design store for 2018 by Knox News. We'll see you in the old city.
WYSA, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have Knox's password?
Ray Varner Ford.
That's correct. Go right ahead, ma'am.
Okay, I have two grave spaces in Oak Grove Cemetery in Rockwood for sale, and my number is 865-354-0793.
865-354-0793. Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
WYSH, welcome to Trading Time. You're on the air. Do you have Knight's password?
Yes, a Ray Varner Ford.
That's correct. Go right ahead.
Yes, I got a hot tub out here on my front porch. I like to somebody to take it off my hands. It's a 250 gallon, seats pour real good. It's got the jets on each end that roll up down your back. It's a blue aqua color. It's, I mean, it's real nice. I put a heater and a pump on it 2 years ago. It's in extra condition. It's hooked up now. The water temperature is 103 degrees. Somebody come here and take it off my hands. I'll take $500 for it. And I got a topper out here that fit a short bed truck. I'll take $25 for it. And I got a 17-foot walk-through windshield, inboard, outboard motor, boat with trailer, everything. I've worked on it for 3 years, but I've got to where I can't get in it. My back and everything. So if somebody make me offer on it, I'll take $1,800 for it to get it out here. Everything in it's new. New floors, new pump, everything. So give me a call. My number is
426-8977. 426-8977. Thank you, sir. Have a good one. Alrighty, folks, that password is Ray Varner Ford, 2026 North Charles G. Severs Boulevard in Clinton, Tennessee, 865-457-0704. WISH, welcome to Trading Time. You are on the air. Do you have tonight's password?
Ray Varner Ford.
That's correct. Go right ahead.
I've got some golf clubs for sale. I have a TaylorMade AeroBurner 3 and a 5 fairway wood. They're like new. I'll take $100 for the pair. I have a Ping G13 driver. I'll take $20 for it. And I have an Odyssey putter. I'll take $15 for it. And my number is 865-730-6117.
865-730-6117. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
WISH, Trucking Trading Time. Do you have Knott's password?
Yeah, Ray Varner Automotive.
That is correct. Go right ahead.
I've got tomatoes for sale. I got cucumbers for sale. I got squash for sale. I guess that's about it. Green beans for sale. I'm on Lawnville Road in Kingston, 865-376-7386.
865-376-7386. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
WISH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have Knott's password?
Yes, it's Ray Viler Ford.
That is correct. Go right ahead.
I've got my son does. It's a 92 S10 lost title, but it's got a good motor transmission in it, straight shift, and he's wanting how much? Sell it for parts for $400. And you can call him at area code 865-318-5331.
865-318-5331. Thank you, sir.
You have a great day.
You too. See ya.
Bye-bye.
WISH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have Knott's password?
Yes, it's Ray Varner Ford.
You are absolutely right. Go right ahead, ma'am.
Okay. I'm looking for a tri-hull fishing boat, just the boat and trailer only, no motor, about a 14 to 16 feet long. And my phone number is 865-255-5665.
865-255-5665. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Alrighty, folks. I'm taking a commercial break right here. I'm probably going to go ahead and praise FM listeners. Y'all are going to switch off during this commercial break. So I want to thank you all for calling. I want to thank you all for listening. You all listen from 6 to 6:30. Out there in Knoxville, or if you're heading out here west of UT Anderson County, Oak Ridge, Dust Valley, or somewhere like that. Tune in to AM 1380, FM 101.1, FM 99.5, and AM 960 WQLA. Listen to the full hour of the show anywhere around the world, 24/7, 365. Of course, it is, I guess, 366 next year. It's going to be a leap year. If that's, I might have just made myself an idiot just then. I think I'm right there. 366 days on a leap year. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's how that works. You can listen, like I said, 24/7, 365 to 366, if that is such a thing, at WYSHradio.com, anywhere around the world. Or if you're going to stay home and you want to listen on your radios out there in Knoxville, Praise FM 96.3 WJBZ 865-577-4885. Ray Varner Ford is tonight's password. WYSH, you there? I don't think so. Alrighty, folks. Taking a commercial break right here. And then on the other side of it, I might go ahead and pull out the reeds. Might go to community bulletin board. I might do garage pass. I might get some calls. That is what exactly what I'm wanting to happen is get some more calls in right here. Like this one right here. WISH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have tonight's password?
Dave Harness Ford.
That is correct. Go right ahead.
Yeah, I'm putting on there. I put on there this morning is I have a 1999 Dodge pickup truck, long bed, and I'm wanting 400 as is. And if somebody wants to know more about that, they give me a call. My number is 863-203-2436.
203-243. What was the last four numbers you cut out on me?
And okay,
203-243-2436.
Okay. 203-865-203-2436.
2436,
yeah.
Right. Thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm.
WISH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have
tonight's
password?
Yeah, Trey Varner Ford.
That's correct.
Go right
ahead.
I was on there a minute ago. I forgot something.
Okay.
I've got a 93 Jeep Grand Cherokee, and I need the two doors on the driver's side. It was T-boned, and I need them. If anybody out there got any, give me a call. And the number's still 426-8977. Thank you, buddy.
426-8977. Thank you, sir. Have a good one.
Uh-huh.
All righty, folks, taking that commercial break. I'll be back. Ray Varner Ford is tonight's password, 865-457-1380. Toll free. At 877-711-4005. Primetime listeners on Praise FM 96.3. A minute to go in y'all's show. Again, thank you all for calling. Thank you all for listening. 865-577-4885, 6 to 630. Praise FM 96.3, Monday through Friday. I'll be back right here on Wish.
As a homeowner, I'm always looking for peace of mind, especially when I have a costly, unplanned expense, like a cooling system repair or replacement. That's when I turn to the eScore Quality Contractor Network. They're the pros who've been specially trained and approved by TVA and your local power company. The quality contractors are licensed and insured, so you can be assured the job will be done right and inspected for free. Contact your local power company or visit energyright.com to learn more.
Fox Toyota in Clinton is celebrating 75 years. 75 years of treating customers like family and helping you find the vehicle you want. During our extended anniversary sale, get the lowest prices of the year on every car in stock. Also, every new car comes with Toyota Care, plus a limited lifetime warranty. Visit Fox Toyota during their extended anniversary sale going on now for a limited time in Clinton. Just 20 minutes from downtown Knoxville. I-75 exit 122 and online at foxtoyotaclinton.com.
Hey, Mommy, let's go to the beach.
But, baby, we need to stick to our budget.
But, Mommy, Shylock's has cash for you.
That's right. Shylock's does have cash for you. Whether you need money for a special project around the house or that dream vacation to the beach, Shylock's Pawn in Clinton has cash for you. Shylock's Pawn, 1204 Clinch Avenue in South Clinton, 865-457-2960. And when you need money,
remember, Shylock's has cash for you.
If you've been waiting to buy that new boat or RV, Boat and RV Supercenter in Rockwood says now's the time. They're having a big summer sell down with the best prices of the year. The 2019 models have got to go to make room for the 2020 models, and no reasonable offer will be refused. Get the complete package, boat, motor, and trailer from $14,999, towables from $99.99, motorhomes from $59,999. A boat or RV is a great way for you and your family to spend quality time together. And whether you want to hit hit the lake or hit the road, Boat and RV Supercenter has hundreds of boats, RVs, and motorhomes that must go. They have special appraisers on site giving top dollar for your trade. Come in now for your best deal. These prices won't be seen again, so get them before they're gone. Boat and RV Supercenter, 2475 Westall Road in Rockwood. Take exit 338 off I-40 to Westall Road. Boat and RV Supercenter in Rockwood, 865-354-2140. Powered by Suzuki Outboards.
Are you good at conversations and calculations? Financially savvy and looking for flexible hours? Professional tax prep may be for you. With H&R Block's tax course at our South Clinton and Jacksboro office locations, you'll learn everything you need to prepare tax returns confidently and accurately. Things like credits, deductions, interest, and dividends. And successfully completing the course could mean extra income for you as an H&R Block tax pro. Learn more or find a class near you at hrblock.com/class or call 865-463-1900. Enrollment restrictions and course material fees may apply. Enrollment in or completion of the H&R Block Income Tax Course is neither an offer nor a guarantee of employment.
All right, folks, welcome back into Trading Time Prime Time. No calls on the front here. So I will go ahead and pull out the reads here. Of course, they're all jumbled up once again. I did not organize these at all. So I'm going to take a break real quick here. Actually, never mind. I got a call right here. WISH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have Knott's password?
Brave eyes forward.
That's correct. Go right ahead.
I've got a 1988 Mustang convertible for sale or trade. I've got a 86 Subaru for parts, a good motor and transmission. And I'd like to sell it for parts for about $400 with the best offer, maybe trade on something, maybe a pistol or whatever. And I've got a, it's a 2007 Harley Davidson motorcycle for sale or trade. It's just got less than 1,000 miles on it. That Mustang's got about 27,000 miles on it or less. And I've got a trailer that you pull behind a lawnmower. And I've got another trailer that you can pull behind your pickup truck. It's a short trailer, probably about 8 foot long. And you can, and it's got a new 7,000 watt generator on it, big enough to run a whole house. It is a new generator. I just filled it full of gas. And it's also got an air compressor on it. It's a small one, like a wheel bar. You got a wheel in front to push the air compressor around with. And then it's got two little tanks under the compressor. And I'd like to sell all the trailer, the air compressor. I think it runs on 222, and that generator will pull it. And the generator and the trailer and the air compressor all for $750. And the air compressor costs more, the generator costs more than that. But like I said, it's a beautiful new piece of equipment. And I've got a 2001 Nissan pickup truck. It's got body damage to the tail light and tailgate. But it's four-wheel drive, and it starts and runs good. And it's for sale or trade. And I might take a gun or something on trade on it. Give me a call if you're interested in that stuff. I did say I had that Subaru motor and transmission and all kind of parts for a Subaru. And the number is 865-253-2642.
865-253-2642. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Dan.
WISH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have Knott's password?
I haven't been able to get to the radio, so sometimes it's WYSH, and when I am at the radio, I most time listen on AM 1380. But
if you will call back right in here, I'll say the password and kind of a company policy, just call right back in here, listen, and then hear for the password, call back in, and I'll get you on there, okay?
Well, I'm not on the radio. All the time I get the one, you'll be going off.
All right, well, I'll let you slide. It's Ray Vaughn Ford tonight.
Oh, okay. Well, sorry about that. I appreciate it. Ray Vaughn Ford?
Yes, sir.
I haven't heard that one before. I know several of them, but okay, thanks. I appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
I understand. And I still got that 90 Honda Accord and 96 Buick Regal. Brand new line electric train to box. And boy and girls bike, small children size, and a baby stroller, and a good heavy duty piece of luggage. And in that hobby line, I buy some trade on no electric trains and toy cat pistols and holsters. I got some nice ones for sale. And then old vintage baseball and football cards in the 50s and 60s, and old Western comics like Roy Rogers, Gene Autry, Alan Rocky Lane, Lashery, Long Ranger, such as that back in that day and time. And I'm over in Knoxville. It's 865-742-5045. 865-742-5045. And if you don't get me, leave a message and I'll get back with you. Appreciate you and the radio station and all those sponsors out there.
Appreciate you, sir. 865-742-5045. Thank you.
Thank you. Bless you.
Thank you. Alrighty, folks. Let's see, I got the reads right out in front of me. The rest of the papers are still probably out of order, but we'll go with the flow here. Got a car and motorcycle show 2019 presented by the Knox County Sheriff's Office at the Knox Expo Center, 5411 Clinton Highway, September 14th, 2019. Registration 9 to 10 a.m. Judging at noon. Top 75 picks at 2 p.m. Knox County Sheriff's Office 2019 Car and Motorcycle Show. Old and new. Welcome. $20 pre-registered fee. $25 day of show. Free to spectators. All proceeds benefit the Knox County Sheriff's Office DARE program. For registration information, email sheila.palmer@knoxsheriff.org. For more information, call 865-215-5619 or visit knoxsheriff.org. Indoor door prizes include, or it's indoor, and they got door prizes include a top door prize sponsored by Grace and BMW, 2-day trip to BMW Performance Driving School, and in Spartanburg, South Carolina. Got a call right here. WISH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have Knox password?
How about Ray Vaughn or Ford?
That's correct. Right ahead.
I've got a 78 step side Chevrolet body. It was automatic. It's got rally wheels on it. It's got a slick body on it. I mean, it's got the wooden bed in it. We were going to put cedar in it. And I've got a couple air compressors I need to get rid of. There's several cordless drills. There's one set of Hitachi that's got the Zolzol skill saw, the light, and the drill, and got a carrying bag with it. And still got some of that office furniture, a couple of desks, chairs, roll-around copier printer. Still got that Hammond organ. I need to get rid of a bunch of this stuff. We done fair on the yard sale, but could have done better. And a friend of mine has got a 99 Toyota four-door Camry, V6 automatic, super, super nice running car. Got a 99 Expedition. It's a three-row seating, four-wheel drive automatic. It looks good, and it did run good, but it's got a blow-dead gasket on it. It's got the big motor in it. Got good rubber on it. And she's got a garden tub that it's got six jets. Want $200 for that. And a 24-bulb tanning bed. And I think she's asking $800, her best offer on it. And the number is
457-1026 or 321-6205. 457-1026 or 321-6205. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, man.
Have a good one. Let's see here. To the side again. I said I think they're gonna be out of order. And I was correct. So let's see how to line this one up. This one's actually already happened. So we'll go ahead and mark that out for future reference. Mark that one out, too. Mark that one out. Might not have any reads here, folks. Let's see. We got one, at least. We got two. There you go. Sorry about this, folks. I should have done this earlier, but I'm doing it now. So, well, let's see here. All right. Missing this paper, so there's no point in reading that. All right, let's see here. I got two reads here, three reads technically. So let's see here. I believe. All right. Cleats for Kids press release. Anderson County's newest nonprofit organization is set to launch operations on Friday, August 23rd, according to press release. Cleats for Kids is aimed at leveling the playing field in Anderson County as a youth sports by providing cleats for kids, registration fees, equipment, uniforms, cleats, and shoes to athletes who are unable to provide their own. The new formed nonprofit will provide resources to Anderson County's youth by accepting donations of gently used sports equipment and conducting fundraisers. Cleats for Kids will serve the children of the entire county and is divided into District 1, which is Oak Ridge, District 2, which is Clinton, Claxton, Oliver Springs, Norwood areas, District 3, Rocky Top, Norris, Andersonville, Brassville, and New River areas. Brandon Pelizzari, founder and executive director of Cleats for Kids, had the idea for the nonprofit when he saw children who were ill-equipped with the wrong bats and shoes competing against well-prepared children. Pelizzari said, "When I saw these kids who didn't have adequate equipment, I knew they were already starting off at a disadvantage. This is when I knew we could do something about it. I asked my brother to sign the logo or to design the logo and approached Oak Ridge High School teacher Scotty Harrell to be co-founder and District 1 director. Scotty was excited to get involved." Together, according to the group's announcement, Pelizzari and Harrell asked Clinton High School Principal Caleb Tempton and Anderson County High Principal Ben Downs to serve as District 2 and District 3, respectively, and they both agreed to help. The rest of the administrative team includes Chris Hagans, Chief Financial Officer, and Stephen McNally, Chief Information Officer. Cleats for Kids Board of Directors include Brian Ford. I'm reading real fast. I apologize for that, folks. Rick Turnbill, Jasper Young, our very own Jasper Young, Jason Hammock, Sebastian Waters, and Travis Freeman. Cleats for Kids will have a booth at the Anderson County Clinton football game on Friday, August 23rd. So I hope y'all saw that. Went out and donated some at the Dragon Stadium in downtown Clinton. I believe they will be there for our next game this Friday. Not sure who Clinton is playing. If it's a home game, they will be there. They'll be accepting bats, gloves, pads, helmets, wash uniforms, and cleats, and balls of all types. For more information, contact Brandon Pelizzari by phone at 865-209-8817 or by email at Brandon K. Pelizzari, that is P-E-L-I-Z-Z-A-R-I, at gmail.com. Let's see here. That's all the reads that I have on this paper. Alrighty, let's see here. Got one more. Congressman Chuck Fleischman of Tennessee's 3rd District invites you to attend the Military Service Academy Day, Saturday, September 21st, 2019, 10 a.m. to 11:30 a.m., Second Baptist Church, Family Life Center of Clinton, Tennessee. Students, parents, teachers, and principals are all welcome. Meet representatives from the United States Air Force Academy, U.S. Military Academy, which is West Point, U.S. Naval Academy, U.S. Merchant Marine Academy, and U.S. Coast Guard. Program begins promptly at 10 a.m. From I-75, take exit 122 from Clinton. Norris communities travel towards Clinton. The event will be approximately 2 miles off the interstate. The address is 777 Public Safety Lane, Clinton. The Family Life Center is directly behind the church. For further information, contact Congressman Flashman's Academy Coordinator, Cindy Boshiers, by phone at 865-576-1976 or by email at cindy.boshiers@mail.house.gov. That was my fourth grade teacher. WYSH, welcome to Trading Time. DF Nuts Password.
Ray Roller Ford.
That's correct. Go right ahead.
Okay, I've got a 30-30 Winchester rifle for sale. It's an older one. It's in very good condition. It's the one with the wooden stock on it. And I'm going to sell it for the best offer. I've got a Husqvarna chainsaw. It's a 16-inch chainsaw. It runs very well, cuts very well for $65. I've got about 100 pieces of 4-inch aluminum downspout. And if somebody's interested knows, I would sell them all for $40 or sell them for a dollar a piece, whatever they want. I've got an Elgin silver pocket watch that runs good. It's made 1923, 1924. It runs good, looks good, and I want $50 for it. I've got a Hustler trailer. This was a trailer that was used to haul two jet skis, but there's no runners on it now. It's 7 foot wide, and you could put a 7 foot by 10 foot deck on it, if you want it. I want $150 for it. And I've got another smaller trailer. It's a 4x8 tilt trailer. It's factory made, and I'd take $125 for it. And I got one more. I've got a box trailer. It's 14 foot long. I got a roll up door in the back. It's got a Ford 1-ton rear end under it, and it can be towed anywhere. And I want $300 for it. It's a nice storage building. That's what I bought it for several years ago. I bought it for a storage building. I don't need it anymore. And that's about it for tonight. My telephone number in Knoxville is 865-314-5352. 314-5352. And I thank you and your sponsors, and you have a nice evening.
You do the same, sir. 314-5352. Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir.
All right, folks, Ray Varner Ford is tonight's password, 2026 and on North Charles G. Severs Boulevard, Clinton, Tennessee, 865-457-0704, 865-457-1380, toll-free at 877-711-4005. Monday through Friday, 6 to 6:30 out there in Knoxville, 865-577-4885. Taking this commercial break and getting the community Baltimore again. Never mind, got another call. WISH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have tonight's password?
Ray Varner Ford.
That's correct. Go right ahead.
Hey, do you have any some telephone numbers you had Friday for people had stuff they want to buy or sell?
Do I have the numbers?
You have the numbers. Some guys on there want to buy some bicycles.
Okay, if
you
will. Yeah, if you
I got a big truckload of bicycle parts and bicycles too. Some of them are rideable.
Right. If you want to leave your number,
give me a call.
Yep. Go ahead and give your number.
$5 for a big truckload of parts and bicycles.
All right. What's the number?
Number is 1-865-354-1508. Cell numbers 1-423-572-1958.
865-354-1508 or 423-572-1958. Thank you, sir.
Yes, thank you.
Have a good one. Alrighty, folks, like I said, community to both board, Ray Varner Ford, tonight's password. Call them at 865-457-0704. I'll be back right here on WYSH. Never mind, we got one more call. Not one more, but we got another call right here. WYSH, welcome to Trading Time. You're on the air. Do you have tonight's password?
Yes, it's Ray Varner Ford.
That's correct. You're right in.
Yes, I was just wondering if anybody had any goats or chickens for sale to call me. And my number is 865-809-6818.
865-809-6818. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
All righty, folks. Taking this break right here on WISH.
When it comes to insurance, there's one company that will save you money year in and year out. Just listen to what people are saying.
This is Scotty Mullins. Over the last 13 years, Mr. Brad Utley has saved me thousands of dollars on insurance by switching to Progressive.
This is Jasper Young with WISH. I use ISG Insurance, and this year alone, they have saved me $1,200 annually.
ISG Insurance represents the best A-rated companies like Progressive, AAA, Nationwide, and more. Located at 499 Charles Severs Boulevard in Clinton, call 457-9907 for your free quote today.
Crawl in
in East Tennessee means football, and football means tailgating. Your tailgating headquarters is United Grocery Outlet. They've got everything you need to make it special, from the freshest meats, charcoal, paper towels, and you can always pick up a 20-pound bag of ice for only $1.99. United Grocery Outlet appreciates you, and to show it, they're having customer appreciation days at all 38 locations, September 13th and 14th, with prizes, food samplings, games, and more. But wait! UGO is giving away groceries for an entire year. That's right, I said free groceries for an entire year. All you need to do is stop in to any of UGO's 38 locations between August 28th and September 11th to register to win. No purchase necessary. There'll be a random drawing on September 13th, and the winner will win the grand prize, free groceries for a year. Your 100% satisfaction is guaranteed. Shop us first, United Grocery Outlet, online at myugo.com.
WISH, welcome to Trading Time. Do you have Knott's password?
804.
That's correct. Go right ahead.
98 Nissan, four-wheel drive, new Holland hay rake, 457-0214. Thank you.
457-0214. Thank you, sir. All right, folks, Community Bulletin Board right here on WISH.
It's time to take a look at your Community Bulletin Board. On Monday, September 2nd, the Oak Ridge Community Band will present its annual Labor Day concert. The performance will begin at 7 p.m. at A.K. Bissell Park. Everyone's invited to enjoy a variety of music as well as guest performer Ryan Bright. Bring lawn chairs or blankets for outdoor seating and stay cool with refreshments from Razzleberry's Ice Cream Lab. For more information, visit orcb.org or call 865-482-3568. Women on the Water, a special seminar for women who want to learn fly fishing, will be held on Saturday, September the 14th from 9 to 3, hosted by the Clinch River Chapter of Trout Unlimited. The event will take place at the Miller Island Public Access Area on the Clinch River. During the morning, participants will receive instruction in fly casting, knot tying, entomology, fly tying, and water safety. In the afternoon, women will wade the river and fish with volunteer guides. The cost is only $30, including lunch, loaned fishing equipment for students who don't have their own, and for women who are not already members, a one-year membership in Trout Unlimited. Enrollment is limited, and pre-registration is required to ensure enough supplies of food and gear. To sign up, call Stacy at 865-566-4383. We have much more. Contact information on our website, wishradio.com. The Knox County Sheriff's Office will be sponsoring a car and motorcycle show at the Knoxville Expo Center at 5411 Clinton Highway on September the 14th. Registration will be held from 9 to 10 o'clock that morning, with judging at noon. The top 75 will be announced at 2 p.m. This is, again, the Knox County Sheriff's Office 2019 Car and Motorcycle Show. Old and new are welcome. $20 to pre-register, $25 to register the day of the show. It is free to spectators. All proceeds will benefit the Knox County Sheriff's Office's DARE program. For more information, call 865-215-5619 or visit knoxsheriff.org. Congressman Chuck Fleischman has announced that he will be hosting Military Service Academy Day on Saturday, September 21st from 10 to 11:30 a.m. in the Family Life Center at Second Baptist Church in Clinton. This will be an opportunity for students interested in applying to one of the nation's five military service academies to find out more about them and to apply. Students, parents, teachers, and principals are all welcome to come and meet representatives from the U.S. Air Force Academy, the U.S. Military Academy at West Point, the U.S. Naval Academy, the U.S. Merchant Marine Academy, and the U.S. Coast Guard Academy. The program will begin promptly at 10 a.m. on Saturday, September 21st. Second Baptist Church is located at 777 Public Safety Drive in Clinton, and the Family Life Center is directly behind the church building. For more information, call the Congressman's Academy Coordinator, Cindy Boshears, at 865-576-1976. If your church group, school group, or other civic organization is having an event you'd like publicized on the Community Bulletin Board, you can mail it to us at P.O. Box 329, Clinton, Tennessee 37717. You can fax your announcement to 865-457-4440. Or the best way to get things to us is to email it to me, Jim, at WYSHradio.com. The Community Bulletin Board is available on our website, WYSHradio.com, in its entirety, and is a public service of our friends at Anderson Crossing Pharmacy.
Hi, I'm Ray Varner, and it's the final days of our Hurry Up and Save sales event at Ray Varner Ford in Clinton. Hurry up to Ray Varner Ford. Hurry up and save on this 2019 250 medium roof cargo van. It's a Transit, $32,925 after Ford factory rebate with additional commercial rebates available. I have a 2019 Transit Connect cargo van, full power, $21,992 after Ford factory rebate with additional commercial rebates available. And check out these commercial trades, like this 2012 Mitsubishi Fuso box truck, one owner, $14,995. 2016 Ford Transit Connect cargo van, $16,988. 2013 Nissan cargo van, $6,800. I have a 2015 F-150 Super Cab EcoBoost, low miles, one owner, $22,588. At Ray Varner Ford, I have a 2016 F-150 4x4 long bed, one owner EcoBoost, $23,885. Commercial van and truck season is going on now at Ray Varner Ford in Clinton, I-75, exit 122, or shop us online at rayvarnerford.com.
You know, that's what they call accidental professionalism right there. The final commercial break of the evening is a Ray Varner Ford commercial, which happens to be our sponsor and password tonight. I can't say I did it on purpose, because I didn't. But that looks doggone good. That lined up pretty doggone perfectly. But anyways, I want to thank you all for calling. I want to thank you all for listening. God bless you. I'll be back here Thursday, right after the pregame show for football, from 4 o'clock to 6 o'clock, then 6 to 7, Trading Time Prime Time, right here on Wish.
You've been listening to Trading Time on AM 1380 WYSH. Tune in Monday through Saturday, 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. for Trading Time, and Monday through Friday, 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. for Trading Time Prime Time, right here on AM 1380 WYSH.
Meeting of the Harriman City Council, August 20th, 2019, to order. Before we get started, we'll have a prayer by Councilman Wright, followed by the pledge of allegiance to the flag.